Now we will create some named selection. So first select face, this face. Okay, now go to selection, size, select all entities with this same size. So all four faces has been selected. Now what we are going to do, right click, create named selection. Selection faces. Okay. So we have created named selection.